How big is this top part going to be?
The challenge is both simple and complicated. Build an oven capable of cooking a chocolate chip cookie, but it has to be solar powered and using everyday recycled items like cardboard boxes, plastic wrap, and newspaper. For incoming freshmen in the SummerStart program, it's a chance to work with classmates and workshop solutions.
A lot of it is about team building and how they work together, how they work through the design process. Whether they're civil engineers, mechanical engineers, computer scientists, they all have to come in with that skill set of learning how to work together, coming up with a concept, tweaking that concept, and coming up with a final product.
Freshman Kyra Thomas and her team angled aluminum foil to reflect heat into their cardboard box and then insulated the oven with recycled paper.
I think that's the cool part about it, is actually physically seeing like your idea and the project coming to life. Whether it works or not, it's just being out here is really cool right now.
Every oven had a different design, and some teams were still making changes moments before the dough was put in. Arvin Lin and Lluvia Lopez looked for every opportunity to focus the sun's rays on their cookie.
So we were actually looking for a mirror of some type, and then I looked at Arvin's phone and I realized she had a mirror sort of case on. So then we decided to take it off and then point it towards the cookie to reflect the light as heat.
Solar ovens do take a while to heat up. That's more time for SummerStart students to bond. But reflected sunlight and insulation are effective.
My dream is to work with NASA, so this is just really fun being able to like do hands-on job, trying to see how we can get the cookie to bake better. And then in the future, I can, incorporate that into other projects as well.